Hi. I wanted to take a moment today to do something that I surely don't do often enough, and that's to say thank you from the bottom of my heart to all of my friends slash fans who support me every day, say beautiful things to me all the time. You make me feel so wonderful each and every day, and that's why I keep doing it, and I do it as often as I do because of the beautiful feeling that I get from hearing the things that you say. And I know that they're sincere what you're saying, and I truly appreciate it. One of the good things about this whole YouTube thing is it gives me a chance to really personally communicate with each and every one of you. And that's what I do. I mean, what you see on the screen is me. And it's really great to be able to share the parts of my life, like my love of music. And when I say something like, this is, it reminds me of the old Magnavox or whatever. And I know that there's many people out there who know exactly what I'm talking about, and I'm speaking directly to them, and you speak back to me. So really, we share our lives without, maybe knowing each other personally to, all the time. And it's such a wonderful feeling to know that I can be myself and just, say what's on my mind, express myself through my music that I do here, and receive back such a tremendous, response that it's so heartwarming. It's really incredible, and I love it every day. And I thank you all. To try to thank everybody by name on this video, it would be impossible. But you know who you are, and the people who comment all the time, the people who comment occasionally. Just, I mean, everything that you do, it just lets me know that you love me and I love you. And it's great to give and receive that kind of love, just about every single day. Nothing is better. And again, I thank you, and I hope to continue to do this, and you continue to do what you're doing too. And just know and really believe, because it's absolutely true, that you're so important to me. What you give to me is more precious than anything I could ever receive, because I'm sharing my life with you, and you share your life with me, and there's nothing better than that. And it takes away, or it makes you forget sometimes about the somewhat mundane nature of our daily lives, the going to work, the grocery store, the this and that and the other thing. And it makes you know what's really important is, the memories of your life. That thing that you used to do when you were a teenager, or the special situation that you were in and that you'll never forget, and that a song might remind you of it and put you back in that situation again. It like you're almost reliving a wonderful memory. And that's the beauty part about music, and it's the beauty part about when it's delivered honestly, like I think I do. And you let me know that I'm doing it the right way. I mean, I know that my singing isn't always note perfect, and sometimes people will tell me about that, but those kind of people sort of miss the point of what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to communicate, and the people who understand what I'm saying are you. And you let me know it, and like I said, there's nothing better. I appreciate it from the heart. I love you all, and I just wanted you to know that. And I, thank you, just thank you. What else can I say? Thank you. You do everything to make my life beautiful, and I'm so grateful for you all of you. Thank you again. Peace. Love you. See you.